Good morning, Staley. Today's Thursday, February 1st. Day B in your schedule. I'm Whitney Nissen.
And I'm Stella Crutley.
Don't forget to recycle your pop cans. You can drop them in the box by Miss Redmond's office, located near the lockers.
Staley is offering the AccuPlacer Tuesday, February 6th for any student interested in the early college program or who plans to attend MCC next year. To sign up, scan the QR code outside student support on the above flyer. See your counselor with questions.
Attention sophomores, Joustins will be in the Great Hall on Tuesday, February 6th during lunch to collect class ring orders. This will be their final collection day.
Have you ordered your yearbook yet? Today's the last day to place your order. For the first time ever, yearbooks will be delivered during school in May. Secure yours on My Payments Plus. See you at the signing party.
If you enjoyed ASU's last performance, enjoy watching Jay, Natalia, and Nick filling us in on how ASU is preparing for the next assembly.
As you have probably seen from our last performance, ASU knows how to make an impression.
Now, behind the scenes, ASU members are preparing for another show.
You see, move over.
More and more ideas are forming as ASU members plan the next big thing.
If you can find me two more people.
Now let's hear it from some of the previous performers themselves. We're asking them about their thoughts on The Last Dance.
It was fun and I got to make new friends, but Natalia was kind of bossy.
I think I really like the dance, but the choreographer could work on her dancing skills.
Nothing. It was pretty terrible. It was kind of like a waste of time. I should have just like left.
That's so cringy. All right, The Last Dance, I liked like the prep for it and how I got to meet like so many new people. It was very fun.
Next, we asked them what they're looking forward to most for the next dance.
To be able to obviously already be better than Natalia.
The snacks and like dancing.
I was skipping the assembly or like sleeping through it.
So for the next dance, I hope it's going to be way better than the last one. Hopefully more fun. And yeah.
That's all we can say for now. But remember to show your support and cheer loud during the next dance.
Signing off for STTV, this is Natalia, Jay, and Nick.
And that's all we have for you today, Staley. Be sure to check us out on Instagram, follow us on TikTok, and check us out on stalynews.com.
And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for daily shows and more. Have a terrific Thursday, Falcons.